My coastal home is built to withstand winds over 100 miles an hour, so why do I have to evacuate for a hurricane?
Great point, but most evacuation orders are due to the water, not the wind. Nearly half of all tropical cyclone-related fatalities are caused by that dangerous rise in coastal waters called storm surge. So if 10-foot storm surge is expected and you're 6 feet tall, that water will be 4 feet over your head and all inside your house. Remember, hide from the wind, run from the water.